News from Mumbai, a silent protest march was held against the upcoming elevated metro project in the western suburbs of Mumbai today. The elevated DN Nagar-Mankur metro line will pass through school grounds and other open spaces. The protesters are demanding an underground metro rail line to avoid traffic congestion, reduce pollution and inconvenience to not just the local residents.
Today, I tell you, SV Road is such a congested road because there are so many schools, so many institutions, religious churches and other things that are on that road. And the road is congested at any time of the day. If you have these pillions to have the elevated metro run through, how do you expect the traffic to reduce? But further, it's depriving people of air, light, causing noise pollution, and it's going to be a health hazard. So we don't want it.
In advanced cities, as Hussein said, why are we going to a, you know, ancient kind of development? We should look for something forward. So we are really hoping that it comes underground rather than come elevated.
So as you heard from the residents of the Khar here who did hold a silent protest meet today morning, they are demanding that they are not against the making of the metro, but they want that just like in the town area, which is the Colaba, Seeps and Bandra area, where which is going to be an underground metro rail route, they want and demand the same thing for the western suburban area as well, because they are feeling that on account of this overbridge, overlay metro that is coming up, it will not just create traffic congestion and traffic snarls for the people living here on a daily basis, but also a lot of pollution and inconvenience for the future generations as well. This is Richa Sharma for Mirror Now, Mumbai.